Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to clear blur image in Snapseed. To clear out a blurry image in Snapseed and enhance its sharpness, you can follow these steps. First of all, launch open the Snapseed application and tap on the plus button and pick an image you would like to clear out the blur from. Once you select an image, go ahead and tap on the Tools option at the bottom of the screen. Once you select Tool, click on Details under Tools, which should be located at the top of the pop-up. Tap on the little slider icon at the bottom and increase or decrease the structure of the image and the sharpening effect according to your need. Once you've adjusted the sharpness and structure of your image, this will help you make the details in the photo a bit clearer. Be careful not to overdo the sharpening effect as it can introduce noise. After you are done with enough adjustments, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right corner. And that way you will be able to clear out blurriness on your image using Snapseed. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.